morning, sipping on coffee, hot pepper with a scrambled egg. Oh, wondering how to get her party in the black, how long she'd need to beg. She opened the door to a fiscal mess, sure it was gonna be rough. But she had plenty of friends in the S&P, and their bankbooks were big enough. She was standing at the crossroads, but she knew what she would do. She'd sneak along the back roads, Lord knows she'd paid some dues. Getting through, tangled up in blue. She made a deal with the powers that be, resurrect them from the dead. Wasn't so bad the price they paid, she just joined them in their bed. She held the keys to their private safe, their funds at her behest. Couldn't speak or move without a sign from her, both agreeing that it was best. She promised they'd be full repaid when the war fulfilled her scheme. They were purchased and the groundwork laid, she saw herself in a dream on Pennsylvania Avenue, tangled up in blue. A statesman stepped from the great north woods. He spoke on the line for his bill. His message placed a challenge square, and it rang a warning bell. Not one concern was registered, so well employed a plan. The score was 359-8 the day their fight began. Those purchased now would never bend, the past was close behind. She saw large crowds of women, so careful how she spoke her mind. Her final coup, tangled up in blue. Tables stood where the bed should be in the Manchester hotel room, where they anointed what they called pipe pipers as the opponents they would groom. And later on, when the crowd thinned out and left the orange one to defame, they thought him the perfect one to beat, but there was power in his name. Warning bells were swinging free, but optimism still ran high. The world had changed, but they didn't see, though it was written in the sky in a brilliant hue, tangled up in blue. Summer came, all harsh and cold, as we watched the first big race. My bet was strong, but they broke his legs, and they laughed right in his face. A wise man said, if you cheat someone, best to do it with a smile. You can't defeat them on the distant run if they see right through your guile. And every one of them words rang true, and it glowed like a burning coal, shining down from the neon signs like it was written on her soul. And stuck like glue, tangled up in blue. Looking up at her from where he lay, helpless on the ground, while a crew nearby was hard at work on a clever burial mound. Somebody asked her what was going on, she had just one thing to say. Her words caught on like a windblown fire, he couldn't have won anyway. The colors of the consequence obscured her vision there. She embraced her new incompetence, and she lost the royal chair, long overdue, tangled up in blue. Her own defeat then set the stage for widespread sweeping change, but they swept away the evidence, not a thing to rearrange. I suppose they think our desperate minds will acquiesce with ease, but we have no other option now but to do what they should please. They say the words and they weave the tale of great changes they have brought, but scratch away the thin veneer and it all amounts to naught. What they misconstrue, tangled up in blue. Look around, tell me what you see, not a lesson they have learned. And the ones who tried to burn us out are the ones who are gonna get burned. Accusations fill polluted air and echo from the whitewashed walls. There's plenty of blame to spread about, and there's deaf ears where it falls. Power is clenched in a tightened fist, and that's paralyzed in place. It'll be the last of what we see as they sink without a trace, out of view, tangled up in blue.